Police arrested a Nampa man for sexual exploitation of a child and video voyeurism. Police say they got a report of child abuse on Monday. Then, around 11 o'clock yesterday morning, police got a search warrant and arrested 51-year-old William Walls at a house on South Ivy Street. Police think there could be more victims, so if you or your child have been in direct contact or in the care of Walls, contact Nampa Police as soon as possible.